The Broward Sheriff's Office is asking for help tonight, finding a woman who went missing in Pompano Beach. 51-year-old Stacey Damato was last seen 2 days ago leaving her home on Northeast 14th Street. She was driving her 2014 Cadillac CTS, thought to be wearing a white tank top, jean shorts, and sneakers. If you know anything about where Stacey Damato is, you're being urged to call police.